Today on Fashionistas, we are strolling through the streets in one of the most artistic neighborhoods in town with a buddy of mine, Fabio from France.
大家好
Bonjour. And he'll be tagging along with us to meet two designers who have one thing in common, passion for men's fashion, right?
Let's go.
As a fashion model based in Taiwan, Fabio said that he actually doesn't know too many Taiwanese designers. Hence, I feel like it's kind of my duty to offer my help. Our first stop is a select shop in Taipei's Mingshan community that's located in the neighborhood of posh cafes, trendy shops, and designer studios.
Hello, Tim.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Hello. 这是我朋友 Fabio.
Fabio.
台湾最红的法国模特。
他
是 Tim.
很高兴认识你。
我是 Tim. 然后大家看到的这间店，对，它就是我的品牌，我的店。
Founded by makeup artist Tim and Akko, who is an engineer, the Play Me company carries more than 10 brands from around the world, including its own Play Me label. The initial purpose to establish their own store was because they felt that they couldn't find pieces that they want in Taiwan. From something that started purely out of personal interest, the brand has grown to satisfy men who want to look good with ease.
像如果说今天 Fabio 他可能想要有一些 outdoor 的运动的时候，这个东西它完全看起来很时装，但实际上它有防水的功能，
就其实蛮适合台湾的下雨，
很适合台湾下雨，然后登山的时候都很适合。那尤其是可以看它下面这边，特别还拼接了不同的料子，所以穿起来很轻，
而且很多大口袋，
很多大口袋
可以放很多东西，
那这个可以放东西，那一个都不用再带包包了，
可以放一些食物啊，去登山的时候水啊，
对，那样的东西
一些 snacks。
对，像大口袋、机能这些是呼应男生，男生其实都不喜欢带钱包什么的东西。如果一个口袋可以让他放钱、放香烟、放一些必备的东西，他就出门了，他觉得自在就会帅。
The impression I got from the brand is simplicity and uniformity. Their goal is to offer easy to match pieces so that everyone can have a chance to look stylish. Grab any two pieces here and you get yourself a trendy outfit. In other words, the items here are quite basic, so fashion faux pas is minimized.
Fabio, 你有像这样的外套吗？
我在法国有，没有在台湾，可是我很喜欢这种，
对，
我觉得很 elegant。
Yeah.
而且城市的时候感觉穿上去觉得还蛮帅的。
没错，
这个我非常喜欢，
很非常喜欢这件。但是我们现在想给 Fabio 一个小小的任务，因为 Fabio 其实穿这样色子很好看。
对。
但我觉得大家很想知道 Fabio 到底私底下，比如说你在台北的街头会穿什么？
是什么样的风格？
然后第二个，因为刚刚我知道 Fabio 是从南法来的，
对，
法国给大家都好休闲啊，很 relax 啊，
像在 vacation
对 vacation 的样子会是什么样子？对，等于在台北，一个在南法。
With a mission at hand, I'm excited to see whether or not Fabio can pull something dapper together with no sweat.
剪裁非常的简单，对，可是你一穿上去的时候，你大概就会知道它的垂坠度跟它的想带给你的轮廓的风格在哪里。
Fabio， 你好了吗？应该差不多了吧？偷看一下。
完全不一样。
真的，它整个走是比较 casual 的，看起来比较舒服的样子。
对，真的。我觉得 Fabio 这样反而比较感觉更加更 close，因为刚刚穿西装感觉哇哇这个反而好帅，可是就是那个距离感很重，
对，
他穿这样反而会觉得很 casual，
就很像是那个 Maggi 啊，
对，可以随意的可以跟他有一些 body touch 像之类的。这个东西呢，它其实它不会皱，它是 wrinkle free 的，所以你就很随性的穿着它，那没有发现这样子的颜色不会上下落差这么大，
其实还不错，而且这个应该是他平常在家里很
想
穿的，
因为
在家里的感觉，
然后
看起来好像就是 effortless，
对，
好像从家里走出来，可是你是故意穿的这样，
是故意穿的这样，
故意穿的 casual， 对，
然后像这样松松的料子，你可以卷一卷放在这里面，就当 pillow 就可以睡觉了，
对，
是很方便，
好厉害啊，你不想买，对。
And what did you think of Fabio's first look? I call it a carefree style with the intention to impress. Fabio said that although he's not used to wearing loose fits, he did find himself in a more relaxed state of mind.
Whoa, wow!
这个感觉就完全又不一样了，
不太一样，
因为它有一种怎么讲，还是有点合的感觉。
对，裤子比较，你应该比较喜欢，
比较合。对，然后
我喜欢这种运动裤，就看起
来
很舒服，
很舒服。特别自己的，这样 OK 耶，我觉得蛮好的。
对啊，穿上那个 denim jacket 好像又没有那么的休闲。
对，感觉就其实比较有型一点点。
对
对，然后我反而会想像这样的 trench coat，
你这样子会做这样的搭配哦？
大家都会觉得这种 trench coat 不就是适合配suits啊或者什么的，但实际上。 你有没有发现这个东西很松，所以它很适合什么一样，就是 roughly 你可以穿得很 casual 的时候，你可以穿这样子的东西，让你整身不要这么的 casual， 反而稍微有点 dress up 的感觉。然后颜色上，看灰色配白色配这个，
都是很舒适，
很舒适。然后一样，你还是可以穿着这个去旅行。
Yeah, we're putting your fashion taste and also sense to the test today. What do you think overall?
Because I usually don't really fit mix like more like chic outfit with like sports style.
Yeah.
But now.现在很流行
休闲跟正式一起混，对不对？可是要怎么样才可以混搭得好？
我都会建议，比如说你里面原本的单品，就是你看，
是里面是 casual 的，
很 casual 很 sporty， 外面这个单品随意的套上去就可以了，对，不用想的太多。
但是我知道，如果你选这比较大自然的颜色，是比较容易配
对衣服，比较容易配的。Earth Tone 是比较容易配其他颜色。
对，所以它有 pass the test 吗？
有，
对吗？
非常好，
非常好，
谢谢，谢谢，谢
谢。I think you should ditch your blazer, right?
Right.
Go out like this. Yeah, nice.
非常好。
Sporting a trench coat with t-shirts and sweatpants is something that Fabio and I would have never thought of. What's your take on it? Somehow, it kind of works, doesn't it?
越是简单的东西，越能够创造每个人的风格，这是我们一直去强调的一件事情。对，搭配上不同的人，不同的 look 都会有不同的 style 出现，所以大家会觉得为什么你的东西这么 fun， 可是你每一季还是有主题。
Think outside the box because fashion is not entirely about the clothes you wear, but the attitude you portray.
So Fabio, how did you think of the first designer?
Well, actually, I really like it because I think it's, as I like to wear, discreet, like simple colors, but good material.
Yeah.
So classic, also, but really nice.
Pretty
design.
Easy to match.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah. So where do we go now? You're sure we're not lost?
Yeah, yes, trust me, yeah. We're gonna go meet the second designer.
All right.
You have to go through these alleys, past the noodle shops. We'll be
there
soon.
You're sure he's here, right?
Yeah, soon.
Okay.
Don't be afraid, it's okay.
And up these dark and narrow stairs, we have arrived at the studio of designer Hans Chi, who is the creative director of the Taiwanese brand Wisdom.
Hi, 我是台湾设计师小启。我们这个品牌 Wisdom 这个品牌，它的主轴就是 Urban Outdoor， 所以我们会在城市与户外之间去找一个过渡性，去找一个连结，然后从这个里面会因应每一季不同的主题，把元素放进来，然后再去展开。
Fabio 其实对台湾的设计师品牌不是认识的很多，所以我想说你今天可以介绍一下你的品牌大概是什么样的。
Wisdom, right?
对，我们的牌子叫 Wisdom。这一季我今年
这是新的吗？
对，这是我今年的秋冬。对，我们是以台北市这个城市作为印象。那我觉得台北它是个非常过渡的城市。我这次用了不同的灰阶，还有再加上一点点的绿、蓝以及红，去表现整个台北市。
Chi takes pride in bringing functional or outdoor elements into his urban style clothing. Inspired by his surroundings, his interpretation of Taipei City can be seen via his fall winter collection called Sons of the City.
Because in Taiwan, 很容易下雨，
对，
还有台风，这个很正常。
对，
这算是雨衣吗？
它都是全防水的，
全防水。
但是我可以用非常轻量的这种，
对，它也是 very light。
对，然后去做像是西装的这种，
然后感觉对不对？
对，那其实你一般你开会什么，你工作你都可以穿它。
它穿起来蛮好看的，它还蛮合身的，而且 casual 跟正式都可以穿，对不对？
对，基本上
这很重要哦，你可以穿西装。
对啊，就没有办法。
像是很 chic， 很 elegant，
对，
可以穿这运动这些 style 是比较 casual， 也可以穿。
对，都可以穿。
Both the jacket and the vest define the so-called urban outdoor style in a precise manner. Even though it comes off sporty, it's predetermined to go both ways. And on top of that, practicality is not compromised in any way.
So, like 小琪，像你从 design 到manufacture 这个过程是什么？
其实就是从一开始我们设定一个主题，然后从这个主题里面，我们再去。波斯抽检去找它的元素出来，然后把颜色定出来，然后开始去画图。然后画图的过程当中，你可能会因为你看到了某些布料而产生了某些款式，那慢慢这样花一点时间去把它整理出来，然后一季的大概它的款式还有它的 look 大概已经就会成型。
The brand was launched in 2009 by Chi and his partner Alistair Chen. With a degree in fashion design from Taiwan Sujian University, Chi knew he wanted to take on this arduous road, and the passion in him was what paved the way. The path may be bumpy at times, but there are two things he will continue to insist on: the need to use good fabrics and the obligation to manufacture in Taiwan.
困难很多啊，因为台湾对于布料的取得本身就是一个很困难的事情，然后还有台湾的做工也会是一个很困难的事情，因为现在在年龄断层上面很严重。那我们当然会很希望说，如果我们未来我们有能力的话，我们希望能够培养年轻一代，他们对于这个产业的投入不是只是说很漂亮的把衣服穿在身上，是真的可以投入到这个产业，去了解到其实制作衣服它是真的是非常专业而且严肃的一件事情。
While we're going through his latest collection, Bobby came across this blue sweater that caught his eyes. If you look closely, the W pattern on the sweater represents the word wisdom, subtly strengthening its brand identity. A simple yet effective design.
好热，
超热。
I'm ready for winter.
You are ready for winter. You actually have pretty good fashion taste already, but hopefully it'll give you some new ideas in the future.
For sure, like today I tried some like patterns and some like style, you know, 比较松松的as a,
比较松的 look, 对不对？还有一些 pattern 的 look
that I don't usually wear, but it gave me more idea, like more idea of style for future. I can try.
Yeah.
My mission-driven adventure with Fabio has been nothing but satisfying. Fabio was able to get to know the Taiwanese designers up close and personal. In addition to learning about their design concepts, he also picked up some style tricks and tips. Pay attention to Fabio, because he might just have a change of wardrobe very soon. Denim is a classic staple that never goes out of style. Stick around to learn how to wear denim in multiple ways to create totally different looks.